Guys, una sa lahat, magluluto tayo ng sushi. So, first of all, ito yung ingredients natin. Sushi wrap. Ito'y pambalot para maging sushi siya. Ito ang kalabasan. Ngayon, ito yung ingredients na pwede natin ilagay. Cucumber at carrot. Shrimp. Salmon. And ayaw nila yung crab stick. So, hindi na natin lalagyan ng crab stick. But, kung gusto nyong lagyan ng crab stick, pwede rin. At, para sa mga ayaw ng seafoods, pwedeng gamitin ng chicken. Chicken at cucumber at carrot din. At saka yung crab stick kung gusto mo. Tapos, ito yung sushi rice. Kailangan may special rice din para sa sushi. So, ang mix na ito ay nalagyan na ng vinegar, rice vinegar, salt, and some sugar. Ngayon, umpisa na natin, guys. Ito yung sushi wrap. Sushi wrapper. So, kailangan natin lagyan ng konting olive oil ang ating gloves para hindi didikit yung rice. Yan. May oil na siya. So, heto yung rice. Lagyan natin ng rice. Rice, rice, rice. And spread natin sa lips. Oy! Someone sting my back. Okay. So, ganito natin guys. Spread natin yung rice. And then, lagyan ng one stick of cucumber. Two stick ng carrot kasi maiksi siya. Put some salmon. Put some shrimp. Unatin natin kasi nakabaluktot siya. Matataba sila guys. Kaya unatin natin para hindi masyadong ma muslon yung ano shrimp. Unatin natin. So, here we go. We have to wrap it nicely.
Here.
What kind of book?
It's a book that has dolphins.
That one?
This one?
Yeah?
No.
Whose book is that?
Mine.
Okay, can you take it and check the book there on the top of the table?
No. Here it is.
Nothing there? So I don't know where did you put it.
Maybe it's this one.
Okay, take it.
All
right, ito siya. Sorry guys, ha? May nag-uwit. So, here we go. This is sushi. Kailangan nating konting higpitan para hindi luluwag. There we go. Hey, man, what are you doing? You love cucumber. Okay, so, punta tayo sa chicken. Chicken flavor. Same thing, guys. Put natin ng rice. Some cucumber as well, some carrot, and the chicken, of course, for the picky. Chicken for the picky. simple lang guys. Simple lang ang pagkain ng hindi mapili. At saka nagda-diet siyempre. Ganito lang. Ganito lang ang kinakain ng naming mga nagda-diet. Hindi halata. Tarang! Ganyan lang kasimple ang gumawa ng sushi. Kailangan natin lagyan ng seaweeds, kahit ilang seaweeds ang gusto milagay. Sa totoo lang, mas gusto ko yung fish egg kung meron, pero wala eh. Mahal, meron siguro dito, kaya lang mahal. So, shrimp and salmon lang, kasi nakalimutan ko yung crab stick. Okay, that's all. Bye-bye. See you next time.